My name's Brick.
This is Gage. You want to say your own name?
No, it's good. We're Black Sand, and today we're doing the Black Sand Peace Paddle. And really, Black Sand's whole message is just about everybody embracing the journey of surfing and opening new space for people of color, black people, right, underrepresented groups in surf to just come out and try it out. And we need to just set the tone for the whole surf community. We're new to surfing, and that's kind of what this whole thing is we just want to make the change that we can. The event that happened on Monday, which was an unfortunate event, but created a fortunate response for everybody to actually like wake up and we can do something about it. That's what we're out here to do. Hopefully people walk away with something new, learn something, and change the way that this is.
He nailed it. I have nothing else to say other than I'm very, very excited. I'm super excited. I feel like the energy here today and this morning is already, it's already up, and it's like 6 a.m. So
let's get it. I should ever bring you inside my life.
First of all, everyone looks real cute in their wetsuits. Here, a step in the right direction for change for everybody here.
What happened here at the pier on the north side was just beyond unacceptable, and everybody has to feel a sense of responsibility about what occurred. Being not racist is not enough. Being anti-racist is what we need. But in that moment, it was me and Gage alone with a bunch of other people around who were maybe not racist, but they weren't anti-racist and they didn't stand for us in that moment. It's just about respect. We're all out here chasing that same feeling. If you're not changing, you're choosing.
It's all connected, people. It's all connected.
If you're silent, you're complacent. Please, if you see something, say something.
I just really wanted to reiterate the importance of taking this so seriously and living through your life with it.
This is supposed to be the call to action, not the action itself.
Find a way to take the energy that you feel and then use that every day, the way you surf. But we can't do it quietly, and we can't do it just today. We got to do it every day in the way we surf and the way we live.
We're all playing for the same team. We're wearing the same jersey.
Doing nothing is more of a problem and more aggressive than the words actually being hurdled. None of this will be tolerated because they will be called out by their own. That is when we are going to make a difference in this culture. We are trying to break a design. Everybody belongs in this ocean. Guess what? It's only gonna get more and more colored. All of the hues are going to be dancing in the water. This is just the beginning of a movement where that ocean is going to look more and more reflective of the totality of who we are and who we need to be as a society.
Yes, sir.
I'm happy than the morning sun. And that's the way you say that it would be. If I should ever bring you inside.